Youths and ladies and gentlemen, nisa bulbinak ni bulbinak na matanikwa. I'm delighted to officiate the opening of this education resource center this morning. This resource center will benefit the members of your community. Children from kindergarten to tertiary level, and will further benefit the youth of this community, as we witness today. This facility is in line with the ministry focus on building values that lead to success, as it helps us support young people better to fulfill their aspiration. Being the ministry overseeing the youth sector in Fiji, we have seen many youths not being able to complete their education and being left dejected. They feel isolated and start creating negative attitudes when faced with the challenges. Some yet involved in substance abuse or other antisocial activities. The ministry, however, is determined to propel all youths to achieve better things, and we will continue to provide them alternatives with developing into avenues to have successful in lives. The resource center is just one of the way in which the ministry can provide support to our young people in the community. The ministry provides support, empowering training, in assisting to young people in mobile, and we have four training centers that they can attend and have further their training on non-formal education. Those who have fallen from the formal education system. To the youth of this community, you must see where we would like to be in 10 to 20 years' time from now. And you need to start doing those things right now to get there. One thing that I always tell the elders when I visit villages, untuk tukun itu kubera na bilu taki na lomani bi koro na bi tiku tiku sabal kobo na bi tikina do lo bunga na ngau na sanda banga ta kir chunga na turbo ke na monela elele na ngau na ndapa karu ta kir erunga na bosa ngusa do do mutu mata usa tuku bosa mama ta ye bosa bi bi to kan ni ndo tukun ni lebunga na ngau na ndapa banga ta kir Elele nangu na ndapa karuta kirea na okatikina na lotu, okatikina na matentu na wanua. Ndatu bitoko nita kina na ndapa karuta kirea na idhamba dhorobo na wanela. O sandato tuto na kawali, mbalete ni wandindinta karuna tikina wangwale kina. Rambiu sartunga nangu na sakitu sungu bichiku kina na balis-lis ni matentu. Rasungu bichiku sartunga na turanga, kena turanga na... Yerna dorbo nongone le orang bitu isoko isoka niko. Yerna biu talam biu sarutunga. Yerna ready semua bitu nira puri puri ni dah. Saat itu bumi asal le puri puri tal cuma ni meta ni orang diko. Kita sanggai Indonesia nunggu kita pun orang biar tu nasi ngah nunggu kira orang kita metu ya pun orang disungsung. Merregister apa kompeten tu. Singa cunga saat tak kena registration. Ucap sama ni, ucap tu lah bulan gay. Kau telah menitik tu guna itu boleh sini. Sini saya bisa urona, urona kor menitikina. Belakang orang non rasa tiga bulan nyutaki, kerap kerap utaki. Ngunanguna and then those singing in you take care to one damanga take care to. Rutuna the Rubu can one. So today we see that most of the time we use and we don't prepare them. And that's why you have this center here today to prepare the youth for tomorrow, for the to become leaders tomorrow and prepare them today. You will need to take ownership of resources center and that we have here. And I would like to tell you this morning that we have three rural millennia. Those three rural millennia, just recently we have one in now. On the youth clubs, on the Tamba Dorbo, but the Kenamonella. So if they can do it, Kena sanga tsuku kina na webe klani nondam bulanga na toke e abu na kima na sul sul baki. Kena baka e na eli kina na nando bata kena sul sul baki. Eli kina nurtu bito ko nurtu na leto lugo sa do tatau na kawa bimbi e na mul mul rambula na dorobo kena mane. Au bambo teni nangado bina kasaka tsuku na nondra na numi tsuku be baka na kena bosa na darunga na matani kuwa. Londra no misa ka chiko na londa torbo kena monela e ruta langa na ni to e abu ni bingra bi na na misi monikla ni konto talanga na abu ni bingra bi se ko na ngito se na sports development ne a e ruchu nga do chunga na kena batola tek tek na development londra na youth development kena karua na sports development na ngito talanga kito webu kena kena sanga e me tare tek na ngito bat salore ni kuwa. Digito sa iburiburi ni mula. Sa siyang wala nga, may gito rin na ba kukwayango, may kangani si, may sulitukin na nakain na kain tatakabuto na bisinga, iya sa anda sumi talaga, may naroon din ng gito. Sa professional may ng gito ni kuwa. Gito kere. Doon na ba din di kang gayado talaga na rundol si kalima ni, doon na rin na milo, narapakuta may ranon tatorbo, pati ka na ngunay lang dito. Ondo tukun wasma. Mana kena bimbi tal cunga nang gitu. Ya nang gitu na bale cunga sanga ni bala la nang gitu. Saron ni sibia tal ngana bak itu sanga bulu pasang bulu. Ni mesang bulu saron ni tapak ko koyang ngucu kumbal tal nang gitu. Gitu tal nga tal ngana buru-buru ni ya bun ni kena pak bulu kena mati suret ya nan nang bulu. Oklang na ngamen na bidan na malani bosea. Obe ta tal na tal mata ni kuah. Me kaku ni ba ba kawal te gele sigini koron da mendo la ba na vale to toka ke na na so senta non reporte ke na lubei lubei ni abusa e ne bisingi ni mata sa bina kati ke na non da vito koni na bonuo na lotu ke na matitu ko ya ki tu ya tsugu mena mata ni ko au ni ta ka ni na non da pata todo ko na ke na marau and with those few words I have much pleasure to declare the Education Resource Center open. Nakale. 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 Nakale.